Romy wanted to live in a yurt, but it wouldn't be so practical with her lifestyle. So she decided to build a wooden house in the shape of a yurt. She used mostly repurposed materials to keep both the environmental impact and the costs low. As the house is placed on a temporary property, it is built that way that it can be disassembled and transported to a new location. It measures 50 square meters on the main floor and 20 square meters in the loft. Watch the full tour on our main channel, link in the description.